Good morning, guys. It's Saturday morning at 9:20. I got ready, had breakfast. The kids just did their chores. And now they're going to just go do a little math. It's Saturday, but because this week we had the 4th of July, they didn't do much. Yesterday, we just did reading. We haven't been doing math too much, so... I'd like them to just do some math today, and then they'll have tomorrow off, and then we'll start back with Monday. So we're going to do that and then head to the market. I don't even have a lot to get, probably like 15, 20 items. So we'll be in and out of the market, come home, and then we can play, have lunch. Steven will be home. And then tonight we're going to the PawSox game for free because of their Feinstein card. They get one game. All right, guys, it is just 10 past 12. I'm eating my lunch, and I was just getting a list from my mom of items that she's actually going to sell, the kids' toys. Hey, guys. It is 10 past 11, just out of the market, about to leave to go home. We'd already stopped at CVS. We got Benjamin. Guess what we got him? He got deodorant for the first time. He's a big boy. He got buy one, get one half off. So, we're on our way home.
so, but still I cannot see.
Can you turn the light off?
You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name.
Slept late and I've been cleaning. I'll show you after. I went and did the whole storage room downstairs yesterday, I think, or the day of the day. I was starting with the basement and then I just did the storage room. I want to go take some pictures of things I want to sell on Facebook Marketplace and some of the groups. So I'm going to do that a little bit. The kids are in the pool. The pool went down because we had rain on Friday. It got colder, so it's about 80. Ben, what's the temp? Read the temp.
It's cold. 79.
Oh, all right. So it's about 80. It's a little chilly, huh? Not like a bath of water.
How cold is it now?
But I bet that with the week, we'll get it warmed up.
81.
A little past 80? Okay. Maybe it's like 82, 81. Cool.
Northwood!
Yeah.
I lost my Northwood!
Way to go.
Down
there. So I cleaned the whole storage room. It's very nice. Oh, you guys didn't put sunblock on, did you? You didn't put sunblock. Gotta remember, sunblock. Emma's, what is it? Cousin It? Cousin It, I think. So we have a monster truck stuck in Emma's hair at 4:45.
I lay down like,
you'll have to go brush your hair nice.
Why is it stuck to me?
Go brush your hair. Go find your pink brush and go brush it.
Go ahead, Teddy. Come on. Taking Teddy for a walk. It's about 7:15. Kids are on their bikes. Emma just went to go get her bike. She was walking with me. No, don't put the kickstand down. Don't leave a bike when it's not your yard. Let's go, Teddy. Now he's slowing down. Oh yeah, get safety guy. Look at this, trash will be tomorrow night. Well, Tuesday morning. We have a whole barrel full of fireworks. This was empty.